When they stood there for that photo, for my father was even born then, who himself is now but in a photo of a face. I wonder, did those women and men, did they wonder at the world to come and ponder the coming times of change? Though they did not do this, I think, for their own times were as strange. To have their day and to have it good, I think they were content, as they stood to have the picture taken by a future war hero and candidate for president.